Physio gives you the tools to create and send video home exercise programs to your clients without breaking the bank. Please join us as we introduce you to Physio. As a member, you will have access to our ever-expanding database of over 500 videos.
Achilles soft tissue release. Sit down on the floor with your ankle resting over the foam roller. Find a tender spot in the area and keep the roller on the spot. Wait for the discomfort to diminish by 50 to 75%. When the sensitivity decreases, then you can roll over the entire area from your heel to the bottom of your calf. Bridge with alternate knee extension, arms extended to sky. Begin lying on back with knees bent and arms outstretched, reaching to the sky. Slowly raise buttocks from floor, then slowly extend knee, keeping stomach tight. Hold, return to starting position, and repeat with opposite leg.
With you, don't ask the truth if you really got the lies. It's the dawn of a new chapter, the proof is in the skies. Joe called the incarnate.
Yeah, and when the devil wants to dance with you, it's what you tell him. I bind it.
I participated in the Adventure Challenge back in 2002 with my company Field Technologies, and since started the company, I've been running the company ever since.
ICS is $80 million company in 5 years.
This competition is definitely a very good opportunity for businesses and students to start from the drawing board and get their product into the marketplace.
Reviewed a lot of really good business plans.
Five plans I got to see were unique, exciting, very innovative, very creative.
Spin the wheel.
Man, I am freaking out. I look like something out of Willy Wonka. You seriously don't hear that?
Hold on.
Make it stop! Jack, please make it stop! Make it stop, Jack! Make it stop! Please make it stop! Make it stop! Make it stop!
Patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It is not rude, it is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth, as the angels rejoiced. And when the Lord God came down from heaven, the angels and the archangels trumpeted his presence with their mighty horns, playing with Hamu.
Hello, Father.
Christopher, I have unfortunate news. Do you know the young woman who sits in the front row every Sunday, Lisa Coriel?
I think so.
I'm afraid she died.
How?
Nothing too dreadful. It's just an accident. She was walking down the street and she accidentally tripped and hit her head. Christopher, did you hear what I said?
That's horrible.
Yes, I know. Well, the funeral's tomorrow afternoon. Do you know where the shovels are?
You ask me that every time someone dies.
I'm sorry, son. Of course you know where they are.
And the angels welcome with open arms.